What? Okay. I mean, I think enemy team is really just trolling, by the way. Dude, why are they asking so many questions, bro? Ida Griffin. Fucking cringe name. What the fuck? Wait, you know what's actually OP? Fiddlesticks is fucking OP, dude, I swear. All I see is this fucking short ass ult cooldown and him just running at people. How is that balanced? He just fucking one-shots people. There's no fucking way that can actually be balanced, by the way. Oh, free gold. Man, why flash that way? Nah, but I guess I'm gonna start playing Fiddlesticks jungle. It kinda looks too easy to play too, honestly. Like, there's no way it can be that hard, right? You just fucking go drain some camps. Like, you get level 6, you go ulti something. Like, this guy is really good at Fiddlesticks, but like... there has to be a limit, you know?
Done.
Yeah, wow, that was a fantastic leash. Oh well, I guess it is what it is. At least against the Fiddlestick, so we shouldn't die, I guess. Fiddle has a 5% win rate? Okay, sure. Sounds about right. 5%. Oh, nice, they're winning. He's not even low, what the hell? What? Okay. I mean, I think enemy team is really just trolling, by the way. I probably shouldn't do this, but Rell has flash, so it looks kind of free. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, I don't... the one champion we have with setup decides to do that. Decides to do that. Okay, that was fucking awful. We should just AFK and full clear. Good thing is, Scuttle Crab is spawning bot side, and I think we have bot control, so if they don't die, we're just gonna get the Scuttle Crab, which is kind of pog. Alright, let's see it. What the fuck? They really did that? Actually, I could probably have saved my W for this crap. What the fuck? Why did he walk into them? Oh no. Oh no. Oh well, it's fine. We have to go this side anyway, but that's a little troll right there, what I'm currently experiencing, I think. If there's woods, please go clean that. Oh, I guess he doesn't want to. The wave is... yeah, whatever. He did it though. Save our EQ combo. Or EW combo, and then we can go here. Fiddlesticks might go bot side though. Wait, what? He wasted his passive? Ulti? Nice. Wait, what? She flashed? That's fine. Do I take this? Thank you. I appreciate that. No, guys, Fiddlesticks is gonna take my butt side jungle, you know? It's not like we'll just randomly get a lot, so... It would be pretty bad if I don't get to get those things, you know what I'm saying? But I don't think we can take everything. It's kind of greedy. If Camille stayed, we could, and then we could zone off Wukong from top. He doesn't have ulti up yet. Nice. I guess I'll just use it here. It has a big ass minion wave. Take all? Yes, sir. Pog. Alright, we have a lot of gold. Didn't he say take all? And so we did. All of this shit is probably gone, but we can just sit in bot lane and win the game now. It's kind of unplayable for them. A sit in mid, either one works. I must finish my task. Wait, he didn't take this? What? Fucking mid laners, dude. Mid laners are like stupid, you know? Mids are literally the worst thing. Like, be safe on the timing, we're coming out of base, and then... You get to play the game afterwards. Or you can play it like that, you know? Gets level 9 from this and then we're good. Oh, he just walked far back. It would be great if we just start fighting somewhere. Yeah, this is good stuff. I like this. Their bot lane has no brain. I think. Yeah, they definitely don't. They just stayed so far up anyway. All good. Maybe we lost Battlecrap though. What am I actually witnessing, by the way? What the fuck are they doing? Honestly, jungler is kinda too easy to play, no? We don't have to do anything. Laners will literally just go kill themselves, and then junglers get fed, and it's unplayable for everyone, right? Sometimes you have three hard losing lanes. Yep, you do. And then you also can't do anything. That's also great. This time, kinda all my lanes won, so... Guess it's easy to play. Well, I mean, you just have to know where to be most of the time, and then you're like, you can just play, I guess. Like this game, they just ran into me and died, right? Didn't really do anything. I need those stacks. No! No! Okay, we're good. What the fuck are they doing? What am I doing? Oh, that Gragas ulti was actually nutty. What the fuck are they doing? What am I doing? Holy shit. That was pretty pog. What in the world? No. Talia did get nerfed, but this game I didn't really feel it since I just got fed after my first clear. Well, he dashed through my E and died. That's kinda XP. Just through time to end. Interesting. Guess we do this because upgrading straight into Hourglass is not that good. Like, you only really get Hourglass because of the stopwatch and the active shit, right? So if you haven't used stopwatch yet, there's not really much of a reason to upgrade into Hourglass. Dude, look at this sustain, man. Same thing though, what is that sustain? This game turned into a fucking clown fiesta, holy shit. We're farming our EPM. That's great. Plus 12. Woohoo! Wow, really climbing fast.